going? It's Angie here. So, y'all know that I'm an actor, right? Well, most of you guys probably think that being an actor in LA is all glitz and glam. Well, guess what? You're so freaking wrong! I am here to show you the behind the scenes look into what it's like to be an actor here, a struggling actor. Now, when we get an audition and it doesn't specify what to wear, us actors usually tend to wear our go-to audition clothes, and that means it looks great on camera, it's bright, we've usually booked stuff in it before, so we know that, you know, it's our lucky shirt. But what happens when that clothing item is dirty? Okay, where's my shirt? Where's my lucky audition shirt? Oh, hey! Here are my black pants. Okay, where's my shirt? Okay. It's my hamper. It's my hamper! This is so gross. Actor's life, right? I think I see it. Y'all better believe that I Febreze the shiz out of that thing. I got no shame, suckas. Now, next. LA is home to many things, but it's also home to LA crazy traffic, crazy street parking signs, and lastly, parking tickets. If you don't get your car towed when you first move to LA, then you're not really a Los Angelino. That makes no sense. When you park on the street for an audition, make sure you read the street parking signs.
Thank you, have a good one.
Oh my god.
Lastly, I'm always changing in the back of my car, whether it's going to and from auditions, whether it's changing out of my work clothes to go to an audition. I swear to God, I got tinted windows in the backseat of my car specifically for this reason. Take a look.
Problems us struggling actors go through. Thanks so much for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel. We'll link our social media sites in the description below. Be sure to follow us on Instagram though at WeGolden Productions. Thanks so much for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time.